Hi, I'm Carson Madison here with Emory Baseball. Last year, Emory Baseball had a pretty good season, going 24-17. The last 4 years, they've won 3 Division III World Series, and they've made it 4 times. Although, this year they lost 9 seniors, which might make them a little bit worse, but we'll have to see. And they had the player who won Rookie of the Year, a pitcher that was named Richard Beverton. And that's it for today. I'll be back next time with Emory Baseball.